Hey guys, this is Tom from TomTheBalloonGuy.com. We're going to show you how to make a giant princess wand. Another video, we show you how to make a little princess wand. We're going to take the same skills we learned in that one, and we're going to make a giant princess wand. We're going to start off with pink balloon. It doesn't matter what color you use, but we're going to use pink. We're going to do a full twist. And this time, we want to make sure we tie the balloon on. Right? So, fold it in, tie it up, just like that. We're going to do that with another pink balloon. Then I'm going to take those two and twist right in there. Like that. And then remember how we did the spiral before, the twist one? We're going to do that. If you don't know how to do this, it's in another video. We're just going to spiral the two balloons together. Just like that. I'm going to take one more balloon, because this is extra fancy. Do the same thing. Twist this into this. And now we're going to take and lay this balloon on the outside of that twist. To lock it in, and make sure it doesn't come undone. Then we're going to take, Politex makes a very cool giant. These are giant princess balloons. And if you can see on there, it's got a princess design. Put that on top and you have very simple, very cool giant princess balloon. Thanks.